The green dominates this world since the beginning of time. This forest is special. Different. Something lives among the branches of its trees, deep within its roots. Its purity and perfection is only perturbed by the actions of humankind. Its ungrateful guest. Like every other force of nature that reigns on this earth, the entity of this forest responds to a series of laws, an unbreakable rule. Every death that takes place inside the forest's domain has to be justified and honored by the fundaments of nature. This entity is left defenseless against its elemental enemy, fire. He who carries with him the smallest flame will be able to repel the spirit. It must always respond when called by its name, a knowledge that few possess. Any transgression will be punished with blood by he who is responsible. Every life that is lost inside its vast extension is claimed by the green and becomes part of it forever. The guardian and protector of these woods will not stop until the price is paid for breaking the rules. Only the light of a new dawn will cleanse the sins of the transgressor. He who dares break its rules will suffer the wrath of this ancient entity until it devours his blood, his last drop of life.
Happy birthday to you.
Let's see what the soil has given us today. We are gonna have a great banquet tonight.
Always the same.
Pass me the vegetables. Let's see. Be less rough. Like this.
I'd like to harvest something different.
What would you like?
Meat.
Want meat? You don't harvest meat, eh? It doesn't grow from the soil. It's not a gift. One obtains it by different means.
Yeah, I know, but I could get it myself.
I've already had with you this conversation.
You changing the subject every time we talk about this is not a conversation.
My boy, when I lived with your grandmother, she made me promise that I stopped smoking for you. That you know, and other much worse vices. She took me away from a bad life. I was doing a lot of damage to myself. And she wasn't gonna sit there and watch me howl while I destroyed myself. No, we don't always know what is best for us, for ourselves.
Better for someone else to choose for you, right? Besides, Grandma is gone, so you could do whatever it is you used to before. You know this.
Do you know whereabouts your sister is?
She left early, playing the forest.
I told you should never let her go to the forest alone.
I don't want to be with her, and she doesn't want to be with me. Besides, if something happens to her, it'll be her fault.
Andrew. Your sister, she loves you. You only have each other. I will not be here forever.
She never said she loved me.
Your sister is very special. She's different. She doesn't see the world like we do. Processes information in another manner. She's special. But that doesn't mean that she doesn't love you. Leave me with this. Do me a favor and go find your sister so I can prepare your dinner. And no fighting, eh?
Silvia! Come on, Grandpa needs you for dinner! Silvia!
Silvia, you heard me. You want this? You won't get it. You're misbehaving.
You gotta need a new one. Come on, Sylvia, let's see what that was. Let's go. Now, Sylvia, Grandpa will murder me if I leave you here. Come on, Sylvia. For God's sake, Sylvia.
Not a word, okay? Let's clean you up. Let's go.
Youngsters, dinner time. Ha, 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 ha. something wrong. This all comes from our orchard, without additives. None of those disgusting chemicals that are killing and poisoning everyone. Natural, without preservatives. Now don't argue and eat, please.
I bet poison tastes much better than this.
That's enough, Andrew.
I'm not going to eat anything that comes from that orchard.
Okay, that's fine by me. It'll be good for you to know what hunger feels like. Because you're not going to bring any of that garbage from outside into this house.
Don't worry, Grandpa. You won't even notice.
Uh-huh. And what does that mean?
It means that I will eat what I want to eat!
Are you going to get angry with me as well? Do you want to yell at me too? Your brother's at a difficult age. He has to understand that things are not always as he thinks he wants them to be. Get up if you want. Go to your room and I'll bring some food and fruit up to you later.
Andrew! Where are you heading to, my little sweetheart? Hey? Where are you going, my love? Go to your room.
are. You're not welcome here. This is private property. Go away. Leave. I don't want trouble of any kind with you. For the last time, go away! Leave!
What did you do? Tell me what you did. I need to know what you did. I need to know exactly what you did. What did you do? Andrew, what happened?
Oh. Oh, God. Come here. Okay. Everything's gonna be okay. I've got you. I will protect you. Nothing is going to harm you. Nothing's gonna harm you. You need to do exactly what I say. Don't leave. Don't leave this room. We have to survive until the sun rises, okay? Once dawn is here, we are going to be safe. If you have fire close to you, it can't touch you. Don't leave. Stay close to the fire. Andrew, please. Andrew, protect your sister. Please, take good care of your sister. Please, take care of each other. Everything's gonna be fine. It's all right. Don't leave this room. I know why you are here. I know they owe you something. But I can't give them to you. I can't allow you to do anything to harm them or to hurt them. They are my family, and I will protect them. I humbly offer myself in their place. They're just kids. They didn't know what they were doing. I am just an old man,
a broken man. I don't have much more time. I beg you respectfully.
Go inside! Both of you, get inside now!
Thank you. love.
Silvia? Silvia! Silvia, where are you? Silvia! Sil, you here? It hurts, Silvia. Don't touch me. You coming or not?
Thank you.
Don't you get that it hurts, Sylvia? Get me out of here! Get this off me!
Oh,
Come, Silvia! There's a truck outside. We need to get to it.
Your sister is very special. She's different. She doesn't see the world like we do. Like every other force of nature that reigns on this earth, the entity of this forest responds to a series of laws, processes information in another manner. But the green is kind and abundant, truly sage and compassionate. It allows us to inhabit its immensity only if we respect it as an equal, as one, or more like a protective parent.
Thank you.
every death that takes place inside the forest's domain has to be justified and honored by the fundaments of nature. Any transgression will be punished with blood by he who is responsible. Every life that is lost inside its vast extension is claimed by the green and becomes part of it forever. Respond when called by its name.
Volum!
A knowledge that few possess. This identity is left defenseless against its elemental nemesis, fire.
If you have fire close to you, it can't touch you. Don't leave. Stay close to the fire.
The guardian and protector of these woods will not stop until the price is paid for breaking the rules. He who dares break its rules will suffer the wrath of this ancient entity until it devours his blood. His last drop of life.
Not a word, okay?